To be patient, and I told you to